Speaking in public is challenge. Have you ever preached on this stage while you gave speech? I have seriously preached on this stage once at my school. Speaking in front of crowd means it is not a simple task. Okay, my name is Bikameswaro. I am working under APSSTC as a functional English and life skills trainer in GDWA school, Chinnambaka. Today, I am going to share with you some valuable suggestions that help you speak better publicly. To give speech in public, you prepare the speech with big words and adding a good vocabulary. To make good look, you might also make enough PowerPoint presentation with pictures, graphics and figures. But you are losing something here. The majority of your time would be spent in preparing the content for the event as a what you are going to speak. But what we miss out here? How to speak. We spend lot of time thinking what we say, but not enough time thinking how to say. So, let me tell you how figures are. Many of us said that content and words play 7% of the role in communicating. And I was absolutely surprised to find out. Then, what are other 93% depend on? Here, voice takes 38% and body language 55% what we are speaking. Isn't that shocking statistics to you? A person's ability to speak and communicate to audience largely depend on body language rather than on the content and rather than what you speaking. So, if your body language is not nice, you miss up entire relationship with the audience during the speech. So, make sure you don't hurt the sentiment of the people who are listening to you. Rather, you focus on positive and happy way to deliver your speech, which is best reflected in your body language and your voice. So, concentrate on how to say more than what you say. Now let me tell you something that we shouldn't do when we are giving public speech. Kindly note them down. We should not look down or off into space where there are no people. What I mean is, you should make meaningful eye contact. And please never start delivering speech before you have reached the front of the room. Start speaking when you are comfortable and when you are on the podium and you got everything in place. And don't lean on one side. And really, it's not a good idea to point with your finger and open arms like this. And don't fold your arms or cross legs. And also not good sway from side to side, because you are not exercising. And don't turn your back to the audience, because that is a very bad sign and shows like not interested. So, these are the don'ts of the public speech. I hope my steps are benefited to you. Thank you for the watching.